Hi, I'm Stacy, and I'm going to show you a new extension for the MotoPress Hotel Booking plugin. The Request Payment add-on will let you send payment links to your customers after their booking was placed. This would be useful if you want to accept booking requests, review and confirm them, and after that email your customers a payment link. Or, for example, if you charge a deposit during checkout, and want to request the rest of the balance a certain number of days before check-in. The add-on will work with any confirmation mode and is pretty easy to configure. Let's check out exactly that. The plugin is installed through the Plugins tab, Add New, Browse, Install, and Activate. Once it is activated, we see a notification offering to create a payment page for us. Accept it. If you do not get the notification or dismiss it, you can still create the payment page manually. It needs to be a separate page with the shortcode mphb_payment_request_checkout in its content. The shortcode will be in the description of this video for copying. With one of the newest updates, we will be able to use a relevant Gutenberg block instead of the shortcode. Publish the page and make sure to define this page as payment request in Accommodation, Settings, Extensions, Payment Request. Note that it's not possible to use the same page for both checkout and request payment, for example. Every system page has to be separate. If we enable automatic emails, the plugin will automatically email payment requests to customers who have balanced you. It will happen a certain number of days before check-in, which we select just below. Note that the add-on will send automatic requests only for the bookings that were placed after the add-on was activated. Regardless of this setting, we can send payment requests for any confirmed booking at any time manually. The first email template is what the customer receives when the admin requests payment. And the second template is what the admin receives when the transaction is confirmed. The latter can have multiple recipients. Either email template can be disabled if needed. These are pretty much all the settings. We can already use the add-on to request payments. Just make sure that you actually enabled and configured payment gateways in Accommodation, Settings, Payment Gateways, and that you have a checkout page. It should already be set up, but if you need to create it manually, it is a separate page with the shortcode mphb_checkout. The add-on is also compatible with custom payment gateways connected with our WooCommerce integration. Let's see how the add-on works with different confirmation modes. Currently, there are three of them: by customer via email, by admin manually, and upon payment. When a booking is placed with by customer via email, the customer gets an email with a confirmation link that they have to follow in order to complete the booking. It appears as confirmed in the Bookings tab. As you see, nothing has been paid yet, so the admin can send a payment request in the editor or wait for the plugin to send a scheduled request if the automatic request feature is enabled. This button will appear only when the booking has status confirmed. So this is the email that your customer receives with a link leading to your payment page. Here they can view the full price breakdown. Select one of the available payment gateways and pay. When the transaction is confirmed, the admin gets a confirmation email and the payment appears in the booking editor. If your confirmation mode is by admin manually, The customers only place booking requests. They have status pending admin confirmation in the booking step. It lets us review the booking, decline or confirm it. If it is confirmed, click Send Payment Request, and the customer will go through the same process like with the previous confirmation mode. If you use confirmation upon payment, it may make sense to request only a deposit during checkout. The deposits can be configured in Accommodation, Settings, Payment Gateways. During booking, the customer pays only the deposit. The payment info is available in the booking editor. The admin can then wait for an automatic request or send one immediately. The add-on always sends a payment request for the remaining sum. In case you need to make an exception and request less or more, adjust the price and send the request. For example, I'm requesting 50 instead of the remaining 100. Both you and the customer will see the initial price breakdown and previous payments. That's about it. Comment down below if you have any questions about the request payment add-on. It is also linked in the description. Thank you for watching.